Say hello to the top 1% of WWE. Look at the physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places.
Talk about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
Just repeating what he says.
Yeah. Cole, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
Tremendous athlete, EC3, set to do battle here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Buddy Murphy! And introducing the champion, weighing in at 231 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, EC3.
This is all for the highly decorated United States Championship.
Harley Race, the inaugural champion, truly a tough man's title. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 40 plus years of history for the United States.
Here we go.
450, nailed it.
Looking for the victory.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, this is a chin lock. Punishing.
Can't argue with this strategy.
He just cannot be caught.
Byron, what's a strategy that you'd employ against the top 1%er?
Michael, I had a few matches against EC3 when we were both on NXT, and even though he was egotistical back then, he's somehow more deranged now. A guy that into himself can often let vanity take over and lose focus on a match.
EC3 doesn't get distracted. His reflexes are in the top 1%. He's like a cat. The only way to beat EC3 is to be in the top 0.9%.
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Whoa!
The cross body!
A striking blow.
Two!
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Three!
There's the escape, guys.
I think that move just took a little too long to materialize.
Four! Five! Six!
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, and a knee lift.
Ooh.
Wicked chop.
Superstar setting up.
Boom, yeah. Slinger.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Nasty impact.
Throughout his career in WWE, Buddy Murphy has been known as the Juggernaut and the Unstoppable. I'd argue nicknames like that should tell you everything you need to know about what this young man is capable of in the ring, don't you think?
Agreed, but I would also say that they just barely scratch the surface when it comes to letting the WWE Universe know just how talented this superstar is and how he's willing to do anything to win, even if it takes underhanded tactics.
Sit down, Gourd Buster!
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. The champ not looking great right now.
The change of strategy has to be his next move.
EC3 making him think twice.
You two made good points about Buddy Murphy's nicknames in WWE, but you're forgetting the major one, the best-kept secret. Despite having some of the most brilliant performances we've seen in WWE, Murphy hasn't been shown his due respect. And Saxton, you're a prime example of that with your inaccurate statement about Buddy Murphy being an underhanded competitor.
Spin kick to the midsection. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Uh-oh, across the shoulder.
Wow, the Argentine sidewalk slam.
Going high risk again.
Uh-oh, way too...
Oh, diving
He's been quickly taking control here.
Great effort here, but now it's a matter of making it last.
Oh, what a knee strike. Cover for the championship.
And EC3 easily getting the shoulder up.
He's in control. You gotta feel for EC3 looking beaten down at this point.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Reversal! What a counter! He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Behind it. Oh, and knee left. Ooh. Wicked chop.
Exploder suplex.
Just ruthless.
Scoop slam.
Oh, look out. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Two.
And he kicks out.
Not yet.
He's not going to like this.
EC3 going for it.
Oh my God!
The champ has this one in hand now.
Dip shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Big reversal.
He might have been waiting on that one.
What do you...
Sent to the floor. Here he comes.
Ha ha! Tope con Hilo.
Oh, that was awesome.
Look at this. Oh, pump handle into a gut buster.
Nice.
Back in from the floor.
Superstar setting up.
Gunslinger.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, he knew that was coming. Down. The superstar goes. Momentum being built. Tremendous resilience.
You can feel the growing confidence.
Oh, man. This is truly awesome.
Twice.
The champion into the cover.
One, two, three.
Try as you might, you just can't get the title off EC3.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, EC3.
And there's your winner here in this singles match.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
I'd like to think we just saw one of the greatest title matches in a very long time. I hope you enjoyed it, folks.
Here comes some madness.
It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
Drew McIntyre has proven to be one of the most cruel competitors to ever enter a WWE ring. Small wonder they call him a Terminator.
No matter what an opponent tries to do, they cannot penetrate the psyche of Eric Young. You can't play mind games with a madman.
Well, personally, I'm just a little shocked that Eric Young possesses the mental capability to recognize the referee's three count.
Whoa, and a bit of a test of strength here.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock.
Oh. Good offense from Drew McIntyre.
Not where he wants to be right now.
It's Drew McIntyre with the opening.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre is just so dominant.
Let's hope, for his sake, that he can keep performing at this level. It's a tall order.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And help has arrived here from Randy Orton.
Drew McIntyre faltering some.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
And Eric Young makes the cover.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
What are we going to see here?
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Back in the ring now.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Oh, man, Young gets out of the way there quickly.
Now it's Young on the offensive.
And again, yet another counter.
Woo-wee.
Lost in the corner right now. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Double underhook.
Future shock.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Now he's looking off his...
McIntyre setting up.
Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
Things do not look good for Eric Young.
McIntyre with the win. Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
Wow, now that was an impressive victory.
Well, Eric Young lost the match tonight, but the good news is he lost his mind a long time ago.
Yeah, Corey, we actually agree on something.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.
Things are about to get a little more fabulous.
Intensity has been unmatched since she joined WWE. That intensity continues to propel her to new and never before seen heights in the women's division.
And then there's Carmella, who has a habit of surprising her opponents. Despite her past accomplishments and her general in-ring smarts, she still tends to be underestimated whenever she enters a match.
Maybe that's because her opponents are constantly worried she's gonna turn their match into a dance break.
Now that would be fun. Ugh.
That will get your attention.
Oh, ho, ho.
Gosh. Ronda Rousey got out of there in time.
Bigger forehead scissor draining all the energy.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No?
To the arm. Terrible.
Hammerlock applied. Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Why?
Ronda Rousey main evented WWE's first ever all-women's pay-per-view Evolution. She was part of the first ever women's main event at WrestleMania. She's accomplished so much in WWE in such a short span of time. How does she manage to keep up that momentum, Corey? How does she keep from being stopped here tonight?
Well, Rousey's racked up plenty of accomplishments during her short time here in WWE, and the secret to that success is honestly her hunger. Ronda doesn't have the complacency of a superstar who's been here for years. She's like a shark who can't stop moving. That will be her winning strategy in this match for sure.
She's dazed in the corner there.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
A well-aimed strike. How's he going for?
What does Carmella have to do to regain her composure?
She needs to turn the tide here.
And Carmella escapes. Man, that was close. Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Slam.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Yes, she did.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey. Take down armbar.
It's either tap or face a broken bone.
Nope, she releases it.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Caught off guard. Power bomb!
She goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
And that does it. Ronda Rousey captures the win.
Here is your winner, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
Where's the...
Back now inside the ring.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Well measured.
It's got to be agonizing for the arm.
Baddest woman on the planet is dominating Ronda Rousey. Scoop slam.
Time to party with the prophets.
And it looks like it'll be these two superstars kicking it off here tonight.
And on the other end, you have Otis, who spent a considerable amount of time living in a van down by the river.
Oh, I just hope Otis hears what you say. He comes over here and he caterpillars you.
I don't think he'd make the distance, but I'm sure he's dumb enough to try.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent. Angelo Dawkins just too quick.
Snap suplex.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Effective arm drag.
Angelo Dawkins outmaneuvering here.
Apparently, he can summon this kind of energy at will.
Tagged in.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
And look at the quickness by Montez Ford.
Neck breaker. Now he's been put on the defensive.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Oh, gut punch. Nasty.
Oh, look at. Oh, what a counter.
Oh, no.
On a reverse DDT. Comes in off the tag.
Smash.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Finds a way to reverse. Wow, what a sequence.
Lightning fast reflexes.
What a shot. Plenty of fight left.
Still too fresh.
Ooh, what impact.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Teed off.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
In the corner.
Wow. He's absorbed some damage already.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Neckbreaker!
And Tucker evades that one.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Montez Ford showing that lightning quickness. And he's a guy that can flip a switch and turn it on like this.
Powerbomb!
Corey, what are they gonna do here?
We're about to find out. Oh man, that hurt the back, spine rattling.
Down they go.
He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Why he's still in the match at this point is beyond me, guys. Maybe he forgot it's a tag team match. I don't know, there's gotta be some explanation.
In off the tag. Splash!
What impact!
Keep your eye. Look out!
Leg drop!
Goes into the pin.
It's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins, the Street Profits.
A very impressive victory.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
Social media has been buzzing over this Raw match ever since it began, and now that it's over, I actually anticipate it intensifying.
El Idolo es en la casa.
The rated R superstar has arrived.
There's the bell, and Edge is ready to let loose the devastating offense and not safe for work attitude that earned him an R rating.
And let's not forget about El Idolo himself, Andrade. It's not just his status as a third generation superstar that makes him great. He proves his greatness with everything he does in the ring.
Truly an impressive athlete and technician when he gets going. Andrade can do things in that ring that other superstars simply can't do.
And look for him to prove it once again tonight.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Ooh. Measuring.
Oh, face stop.
Shoots a half. Catch him off guard.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Almas showing the heart that won him the NXT Championship.
Thunderous powerbomb.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
The master manipulator getting after him.
Nice effort, and here's hoping he can sustain it.
Blackjack!
Face first.
Right across the knee.
Andrade loves a fast-paced match. His opponent needs to stop him from going full speed ahead. You take away Andrade's speed, you take away his major game plan.
You're right, Corey. In order to stop Andrade, you really have to slow him down. Even go after his legs if you can. But he won't make it easy. He's just so good at deflecting his opponent's offense and then following up immediately.
No one said it would be easy to take on El Idolo, Saxton, but it's not impossible.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Nobody ever said Edge doesn't...
Setting up for it.
Perch in the corner.
The end is in view. This is exactly what Edge is waiting for. Not yet.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Ha! Making him pay.
Boom! What a drop kick.
On the mark.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Boom!
Right between the eyes. Big time neck breaker.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Oh, don't do this.
This is egregious.
Superplex to the outside.
This is awesome. This is awesome. This is awesome.
Back in from the floor.
So precise.
Hoping to end it here. And he kicks out.
Yeah, he's made a career of walking that edge, and he shows no signs of stopping.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Lights out. DDT connects.
His back really against the wall.
Now this is a bad situation. I'm not sure how he's even standing.
Andrade is dropping dangerously close.
Whoa, not so fast.
The master manipulator closing in on a win, maybe.
Edge controlling the moment.
Making him pay.
Not again.
One of the...
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, stomping away.
And no luck against Edge there.
Oh, the neck breaker.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
Targeting the stomach.
He's in big trouble.
Someone call a dentist.
Spear!
Gonna be taking that dirt nap.
How's all this gonna survive?
I don't think he is.
And Edge is your winner.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
And that's a huge win for this guy.
The ultimate opportunist figured out a way to win here tonight.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.